There's a hole in the ceiling. This is not how you get in here. You get in here from one level above. Through a hole in the floor. There's a hole in the ceiling. It's one level above. Let me see, how do I get there? So it's on this level. Wait, but shit. Here is actually downstairs from there. So how do I get through a hole? Maybe it's a deeper hole than that. Is it something in this room, maybe? Longbow. No, this isn't it. This is not it. No, it's not in here. Let me see. Let me go up some. It's nothing here. No, this isn't it. This just leads us back out. This isn't it. It's not this way. I think I'm close to finding out how to open this door. I think I'm close to figuring it out. No, I'm not using any frenzy, but I'm close to figuring out a puzzle. There's a puzzle in this dungeon you have to figure out. Yo! I found it! I found it! I knew it was something! I knew it was a way to fall through the hole in the ceiling. Now I gotta fight this skeleton. I don't know if this skeleton's coming down this hole or not.
Like take off armor.
What are you talking about? That has nothing to do with the puzzle. I figured it out. I knew I had to fall through a hole in the ceiling. Oh, there he is. I'm gonna take off the armor. That's like a good portion of my build is the armor. Look at that. Look at that. I figured it out. Wait a minute. How do I get out that door? I figured that door would open, but it didn't open. Or can it open from this side? Nope. It is not open from this side. And that's a giant crab too. How do I get out? Okay. Or maybe you're just stuck in this room. Shit. Well, I guess it doesn't matter if I'm stuck in this room or actually. Can you teleport? Let me try to teleport. Maybe I can teleport to that grace. Nope. You cannot teleport to the grace that's inside the dungeon with you. Let me see. Wait. No. Can't do it. And let me see. Oh. Let me see. This is the Frenzy Village. I'm starting to understand something. Watch this. There's a note. Hold on. There was a note. I received a note about the frenzy. Oh, I don't have it on this character though. But there was a note about fighting somebody from the Frenzy Village. Or like the Three Fingers. You gotta fight the Three Fingers or something like that. In a note. And this looks like it's under the Frenzy Village. So right now I'm under that village. Let me see. Yeah, this is that village. But I don't know. It looks like I'm stuck down here, to be honest. Or maybe the crab can come hit the door and knock it down. Come here, crab. Come knock this door down. Is that crab over there killing baby crabs? How could you? Oh, there's a lever right here. Oh my God, look, the crab is like, the crab is going crazy. You know what? I'm not about to play games with this crab though. Hold on. Oh my goodness. You liked that, huh, Mr. Krabs? Yeah, you liked it. I know you liked it. And he killed all them baby crabs, too. Poor little baby crabs. They didn't have a chance, brother. Not a chance. Back up. Ooh. Ooh, that big boy hit me. Baby crab. Poor little baby crab. Oh, not the babies. Where you going, brother? Come on back. There we go. Man, he really took out all those baby crabs, huh? Jesus Christ. Ah, I figured out this puzzle. This puzzle has had me stopped for a very long time. Hey, yo, what's up? And then at the same time, for the longest time, I didn't even realize there was a puzzle. Wait. I knew there was a puzzle, but I didn't realize how deep the puzzle went. That's what I really meant to say. Like, it took me forever to figure out the puzzle just to get up there. Where is it? Up there. But like, this dungeon has like a multi-layered puzzle. It's ridiculous. Shouldn't be so many layers to one puzzle. Hey, the people who made this game, they're actually pretty brilliant people. Like, how do you come up with dungeons like this? That's probably my favorite part of this game, is the dungeons. The dungeons are very interesting puzzles. Let's see. Alright. Before we go down there and fight, I got like 9,000. Let me go spend this money somewhere with one of these merchants. He almost got me, huh? Yo, what'd he drop? Yo, I got a cuckoo. I think I got two cuckoo shields. I got two cuckoo shields. That's cool. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go spend this money. Hold on. Go spend this money real quick. Let me go spend this money, honey, and I'm gonna go do a boss fight. Let me check back. Check back here first. About all of that, huh? All right, let's try this merchant. They got glintstone scrap. Wait a minute, they didn't always offer that. Smith and stones. Okay, you got an infinite amount of smith and stones. I don't think they've always had this. Or this. Okay. Sure. Let's buy a bunch of Smith and Stones, I guess. What's this one? Break gem. Reduce magic bolt. Oh, okay. That's that kind of glintstone those soldiers use. All right. Let's see. Alright, these are the ones. And these are sixes. This is new because it also offers up an explanation as to how the Smith and Stones work. Which I had to figure out on my own because they didn't have that. Okay, bet. Let me buy some though. Let me see. Let's just buy all of them. So we can buy like 25 of these. Buy like, so I'm guessing like 50 of these. All right, so let's buy. Like 20 of these, I guess. Actually, let's buy all of them. Pretty sure we're not low on Smith and Stone ones. Let's buy all of these. And we good. Let me double check something, because if they got something new for sale, who else has something new for sale? Not you.
Ah, well then.
All right, you don't have anything new. Oh, I should have bought these. I forgot about these. Oh well, I got Smith and Stones. Those are more important. Alright, let's see. Look at that painting. Is that a painting of somebody with three arms? What's going on here? I don't get it. Let's check out what he got. What you got?
Well, I took you for no matter. It's lay out your arms then.
I can't upgrade this. I guess I might as well. What you got, lady? Okay, you ain't really selling nothing. You just got upgrades, huh? Let me see. Ghost Glove Ward. Grave Glove Ward. I think we're good. Let's go fight. Laid out, brother. Here we go. All right. All right, let's see what we got. Do a flame fortification, a bestial, and then a flame. Yeah, why not? Flame fortification, bestial. Oh crap, I wasn't ready. Oh, they jumped me. Y'all was not ready, huh? Dang, I was not ready. They had the whole skeleton crew. Alright, so bad. I'm gonna have to go through there with some kind of defenses. I thought it's gonna be like a 1v1. Okay, bet. So now let's keep this sword on with the holy damage. Let's get us a shield. We're gonna need a shield.
Frenzy, like take off armor. Hello.
Wait a minute. He doesn't give me a cuckoo shield. He gave me something else. I thought it was a cuckoo shield because it was shaped the same way. What is this? Eclipse Crest Ghost Shield? A Great Shield? I said Ghost Shield. Yeah, it's a Ghost Shield though. What's this one? What's the difference? It does better magic damage negation. Does better fire. Well, yeah, it does do better fire. Overall, it's a better shield because it's got better guard boost. Yeah, that's a pretty good deal right there. Mage Negation 72. I think that's a pretty decent shield. Okay, so how do I want to fight these guys? I think, let's see. I'm not using these, but these actually gave me a good idea. I should probably try to go for backstabs since it's a bunch of them, right? Let's see. Let's try to go for backstabs. And I probably do want to keep on this talisman. I probably want this one too. Because if I get hit, I want to be able to kind of sustain some kind of sustain against some damages. All right, so bet. This is what we're going to do. We're going to, sure. We're just going to go up in there and kick some butt. That's what we're going to do. All right. My Ash of War, not my Ash of War, my Summoning Ash. Who should I go in there with? Probably somebody who could do like some AoE. Ooh, wait a minute. I know who to put. I know who to put in here. Hold on, wait. This dude right here loves AoE damage. I think he'd be good against them. Wait a minute. What if... Let me see. Demi-humans? Nah, they probably get slaughtered real fast. Let me see. Future nobles. Wanderings. I don't know about my skeletons. They might get taken out too fast. Let me see. I think we're going to go with... Banished Knight. We're gonna go with the Banished Knight. I think that'd be the best bet for the Ash of War. I mean, not Ash of War, but Summoning Ash. Oh, my money, just give me my money. Okay, bet. So here we go. Are y'all ready? Come on. Oh, oh no, no, no. Oh, they got me. Come on, man. Got him. Got him, coach. Dang. And that's complete opposite from how it first went down, huh? Yo, what is this? Twin Sage Sorcerer Ashes. I hope it's good, because I went through a lot. Let me see. Yeah, let's go ahead and save this. This was a hell of a... This was a hell of a save right here. I'm gonna save this. People need to know how to beat this puzzle. I completed the whole puzzle of this game. I found the secret boss, and I found the main boss too. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and save this and upload this video right here. Yeah, people need to know. Alright, so. Let me see. Select cover, bitch. Yeah, let's get us a good cover image. I wonder if there's a good shot of me looking up at the thing. Nope. Oh, fuck. I got the wrong... Fuck, that's the wrong clip. Wrong clip. I gotta get a different clip.